Criminals are always coming up with new ways to get your valuables. The latest trick involves online classified ads and asks you to send your goods directly to the thief. Diana Koh explains how this one works in tonight's Consumer Alert.
The scam starts with this ring.
A woman in Honolulu was selling a ring online for $600, and she received an email from a potential buyer indicating that he was in the United States Marine Corps stationed overseas and wanted to buy the ring.
Because he's out of town, he wants to use PayPal.
The seller then received an email indicating that the money had been received via PayPal. What she didn't know is that the email she received allegedly from PayPal was a fraud. It was created to make it look as if it was from PayPal, but it was really from the bad guy.
Lucky for her, she went to PayPal.com to check her account rather than trust the confirmation form sent to her.
When she checked her PayPal account, she discovered there was no money in it, and she didn't send the ring to Nigeria like she was supposed to.
One more thing, says Special Agent Tom Simon.
The close examination of the email shows a lot of poor English there, which is not untypical when you're dealing with Nigerian frauds.
The moral of this story, when someone tells you you have money in the bank, go there yourself and check it. Diana Koh, KHON2 News.
And the FBI says it has investigated six of these scams so far this year.
And if you have a consumer concern or you're interested in becoming an Action Line volunteer, give us a call, 591-0222, weekdays from 11 to 1. You can also send an email to actionline@khon2.com.